In this video, I'm going to show you how to embed YouTube videos right into the page of your SilverStripe 3 website. So here's my video page, and here's where I'm going to embed my video. And in this other browser tab, I have selected a video to embed, which happens to be about embedding videos in a previous version of SilverStripe. First, I'm going to check and make sure that I have selected the highest quality I can below the HD setting. Embedding an HD video into a SilverStripe page may not play, so I'm going with the highest quality I can get below the HD setting. Then I click on Share and I choose Embed. And I want to make sure that I uncheck this Share with Playlist. I just want this video, not a whole playlist of the videos in this channel. So I can set a custom size here if I want to. The width of your video will depend upon the width of the content area of the theme in your website, and you may need to ask your original web developers how wide to make your videos when you want to embed them in your pages, because if they are set wider than the space allowed in the theme, they may break the layout and wreck the page. So you'll want to find out from your web developer what the maximum width would be for embedding YouTube videos in your pages. I'm just going to stick with the 540, and you can see that the same numbers that are here have automatically been put up here in this iframe code. So this is the embed code, so we'll copy this and we'll go back over to the CMS. Now the code that we copied is HTML code, so we can't just paste it straight into here. We have to paste it as HTML code. So we'll click on our HTML editor button and it pops up a little window where we can paste our code. Now we've noticed that sometimes this content editor wants to make changes to the code of iframes when we paste them in if we don't put a space here. So I'm going to go ahead and stick a space in between the beginning iframe tag and the ending iframe tag. This little space here, I guess it helps the content editor see where the tag begins and ends, and it prevents it from sort of rewriting some of this code and breaking the embed. So click Update, and we can see that our video placeholder is showing up here in our backend editor. So we'll go ahead and click Save and Publish. And we'll have a look at our page in the preview mode. And so here's our video right on our page. And anyone can make it go full screen by clicking this button, or they can go and visit YouTube and see it there in the channel, or just watch it right here on this page. So it's quite simple to embed YouTube videos right in pages of SilverStripe 3 websites.